Disney Plus has added the Muppets.
Well, that's good.
Well, maybe not. They've had to put a warning in front of the Muppet Show due to, quote, negative depictions and or mistreatment of people or cultures.
What?
Yeah, they added 5 seasons of the Muppet Show, but they have the warning about it being possibly offensive because it was made in from 1977 to 1981.
Oh, when everybody had a sense of humor? Is that what you're saying?
It says people were less sensitive.
No, they had a sense of humor.
Less sensitive about how we portrayed certain people. Disney says the show includes some, quote, negative depictions and or mistreatment of people or cultures. The disclaimer says these stereotypes were wrong then and are wrong now. Rather than remove this content, we want to acknowledge its harmful impact, learn from it, spark conversation, create more inclusive future together, and on with the show. There are 118 episodes, by the way, of The Muppet Show on Disney Plus. 2 of them are missing. One of them is because it didn't have music rights on another, and another one is because they had a British comedian who was convicted for child porn.
Oh,
so,
yeah,
there you
let's
go.
Edit that
you
one
know,
out.
So we have this big disclaimer on the Muppets, but they took a character from 101 Dalmatians and decided to make a movie. Remember when they did Maleficent?
Yeah,
the Sleeping Beauty.
I still can't say that word, but yes.
Yeah, they took the bad guy or the bad character and made the whole movie, the backstory and stuff. Well, it seems like they've done the same thing with Cruella De Vil, but instead of making it, you know, because some depictions may be harmful or disrespectful, they made it more eviler.
Yeah.
They kind of said instead of. Did you like that more eviler? They said, why don't we kind of combine Disney lore and the bad guy from DC Comics?
Coming soon from Disney Pictures and DC Comics, Emma Stone plays Joaquin Phoenix as Joker playing Cruella.
People what? Are scared I'm a psycho.
2 characters become one as the ultimate anti-hero.
Why so serious, puppies?
As she terrorizes pets from London to Gotham City.
You want to know how I got these scarves? The neighbor's dog was being loud. So I took its fur.
Emma Stone plays Joaquin Phoenix as Joker playing Cruella.
And after I skin these Dalmatians, I'm going to skin the Batman.
But Disney has a disclaimer on the Muppets.
Mm.
Okay.
Big Morning Show with Fast and Renee. Only on Louisiana's greatest hits, Big 102.1.